When it comes to engine blocks, there is a saying that cast ain't fast. And of course, there is some truth to this. At some point, the factory cast engine block may not have sufficient strength. Once we're starting to push maybe 2,000, 2,500 plus horsepower out of the likes of the 2JZ. And that 2JZ block has obviously become increasingly popular, particularly with those in the drag racing scene. Dart have come to the rescue for those who don't want to go to the expense of a billet alloy block with their newly released cast iron block for the 2JZ. This fixes some of the structural weaknesses in the factory block, including adding thickness to the bores, thickness to the deck surface, and also reducing the effects of core shift. On the bottom end of the block, they've also moved to a billet four bolt cap, which fixes the strength issues with the factory caps. A nice feature that I also liked is that the underside of the bores can optionally be clearance to take alloy rods, ideal for those running alloy rods or stroker combinations.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.